the long-lived Zora, who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease, lived in Laneru at a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Mipha, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot divine beast Varuta. Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's Domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorophan.
Mipha, pilot the divine beast.
Yes. My father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
This will be a dangerous mission. Piloting the divine beast against the darkness. And I understand that the knight who will seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
That is true.
I must refuse. I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news!
Well, Link, you've grown since I last saw you. And yet, you have not changed. This creature is a guardian? How cute!
Princess Mipha! Monsters on Ploymus Mountain, marching this way.
What of my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept. He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon is missing. We will find Sidon. You must watch over the domain.
Highness!
Come on!
the trunk!
Hey!
wisdom. Here.
Thank you. And learn. You can stand a chance.
Ha!
You try to fight that beast alone. I was so worried about you. But still, I am proud. What a brave little brother I have.
This attack proves your point. We are woefully unprepared to defend against the Calamity. The Zora will face this peril head-on. We must consider the future. We all share this land of Hyrule. So all of us must do our part. Mipha, attend.
Yes, Father.
You will become the pilot of the divine beast, Varrota. On one condition. You must promise to come back safely.